thing, something pressed my camera, so it turned off. So like I was saying, I put water on my face. Look at my pretty eyelashes. They're falling out a lot now, so I don't know why. I think I need to get some Vaseline and put more on it. Because I heard if you put Vaseline on your lashes, but don't leave it on for like a long, long time. Like, you can leave it on for like more than, no more than, like you can, just don't wear it all day. You can have to only wear it for like less than 20 minutes. And then wash it off your eye, and you'll see your eyelashes coming and growing, because that's what happened to mine. They were like way shorter than that, and look how much longer they are. I mean, I see people that are all the way up to you. Why does that feel so hot? Okay. So the first one we're going to be doing is the oil-free acne thing. So it's like a, I'm going to show you how it looks. See, this is how it looks, actually. It has little balls in it. You can see it, hold on. Yeah, you can see it. So, the first one I do, take some, rub it. My cheek. Around my whole face. Oh, I gotta take off my headband. Now, let's just wash it off. I swear, these sleeves go down one more time. Guys, I'm so happy because my mom finally is gonna let me go out with my friends at home. I would want to keep this on the thing. But what the heck? How did I get it in my hair? See? It's how this got my face. I actually haven't been getting pimples, except for there's some right here, and there's one right here on my side of my face, right here. Now, it's time for my eczema. And this looks real good. So, I have to put more water on my face. But not too much, because I can't have it drenched. Like this. Okay, then take some of my eczema. It smells so bad. I hate the smell of eucalyptus. But it's gonna work though. Alright, that's done. Let me put the stuff back. I'm gonna let this sit on my face for like 1 minute. I can feel the, how the freaking get on my ear? What the? No, my ear's red. Cause it means my ear red. it's like working on my face because it hurts. Like, you can hit this, you can feel it, like if it's, I don't know how to explain it. Like the breath in it. Because you know, like when you put something in your beard for the first time and it like feels, like, I don't know how to explain it, but you should know. Finish washing this off my face. Wow, my hands are mad cold. So, now I'm just gonna pat my face. When I dream about finding you, you make me wanna sweat. This is my waistband I made. I just put it on because my hand, because it won't be a pain in the butt. Oh, and stuff with a little mouthwash just in case. Because mamas need some. So I'm going to put a little bit of this. Anyways, thanks for watching, guys. Like I said in the first video, you don't have to, but peace.